Welcome back to the new episode of Cast and Crew. The blockbuster show of 2019 is coming back to you with a brand new season. We are updating all the fans, gossips and romance of the actors in the grand TV series Gentleman Jack. Subscribe to our channel for continuing fans, gossips going around. The Gentleman Jack lead star Soren recently revealed her personal life on social media. The Gentleman Jack lead star posted on Instagram wishing for her mother a happy birthday. Celebrating the birthday of her mother who passed 4.5 years ago, the lead star Soren posted the picture for her lovely parents on a beach of ocean. Don't you want to see how the lead lady Soren loved her parents on the day of her mother's birth? We are revealing the lovely post of magical lady Soren to you today. Watch the video till the end and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Like the love of Soren, we love to see your support and comments. We had given you the secrets of Soren's life in our last post. The Jack Lady Soren Jones is the lovely daughter of Christopher and Jennifer, born on the 27th of August 1978 in a beautiful place of Greater Manchester. Her mother, Jennifer, left the world on May 28th of 2016, even before the Lister Lady bestowed her amazing appearance to us in The Best Gentleman Jack. Just at the start of this year, he had left her father to heaven while he was fighting to COVID. The overwhelming lines of Soren in her mother's memory has saddened the heart of her fans from all the corners of the earth. Posting a sweet picture of her young parents on the beach, the pretty lady Soren expresses to her fans, "Happy birthday, Mom," expressed with a symbol of real love. She further expresses her heart forever on a beach in Cornwall with Dad. The sign of love between Dad and Mom shows how much she remembers her parents with her deep love despite both of them have left her alone on the planet. The Gentleman Jack Master Lady Soren shares her pain brought by the pandemic and writes, "My mom passed away 4.5 years ago and my father sadly passed away this January after fighting COVID and the effect it had on his body." The post of her parents hugging together on the beach of Cornwall in the sweet celebration of her mother's birthday. As she always does, she did not forget to connect her feelings to her charming fans around. "We are still coming to terms with it all, but I know they are together and today I want to celebrate them both. My thoughts are with those who have lost loved ones today and always. Loved up." With the Gentleman Jack star lady Soren's love, I need to say you bye-bye for today. If you like our video, give a lovely thumbs up, comment below how you express your love to your loved ones, subscribe to our video channel and share it with your nearest. Lots of love. Bye-bye.